In the last step, you and your team members came up with some key focused problems that arose after talking to your interviewee. Now, the task is to do some individual work, to think on your own about different ways that you might solve the overall problem that was identified. This is your chance to be creative and have some fun, drawing out all of the different possibilities. This is the place to have too many ideas. Think about a lot of different ways that you might actually solve this problem and actually draw them out. See what they might look like in a quick little sketch. It doesn't have to be detailed at all. In fact, the more ways that you can represent solutions to this problem on this page, the better. So you can see on the screen that I've identified some incentive system for jobs that you really don't want to do as the main problem. And so this could be an app, this could be an accounting system. So anything goes here. Let your imagination go wild. Come up with as many different ideas as you can. And right now is not a time to think about judgment. It's okay to have unrealistic ideas. You're going to revise and make changes to your ideas in the next step. So right now, just get it all out there on the virtual paper. So I'm going to give you 4 minutes to complete this step. Good luck.
Thank you.